If I could change my body, I'd have a swan for a head. If I could change my body, I'd like to rip my head off and replace it with a swan's. And I'd do swan things like a honking and a screaming and a chasing people round who come too close. And when people will say, that's just what swans do, I'll say, you're right, now give me a handbag. Do, 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 that's just a Saturday for me. Boop, do, 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 boop. If I could change my body, I'd have a wing for an arm. And underneath that arm, I'd have a hoof for a hand, so I can hoof a bitch. And I'd walk on my hooves like a shiny little pony, and I'd pout my beak like I'm Kylie Minogue. I'd have fork for a tongue, cause I can't hold a cutlery, and really nice teeth like Juliana Margulies. If I could change my body, I'd have a pair of titties that would be cats. If I could change my body, I think I'd have a few more knees that would be cats. And everywhere I go, I'd trot with pride as I swing my kitty titties from side to side. When people come and say, what the hell have you done to yourself? I'd hoof them with my hoof. Ba-dee-da. I have rhino size, no rhino from the gladiators. Right on my shitter, the tail of an alligator. I never like my toes, so on my leggings I'd have two twinkly chicken feet. Twinkly, twinkly chicken feet. Twinkle, twinkle chicken toes. They say you have to love your body, whatever it takes.
A whole woman.
I'd have abs that were hams that I painted with mascara, and round my front bum is a nappy capybara, and on my head is a very, 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 very big bear. So do you like my new body?